Here you can see the EQA equipped as Edition 1. The first eye catcher is obviously the completely closed black panel grille with the central star. With the connecting light band at the front and the integrated LED headlamps, we continue the EQ design language. As a special highlight, we integrated the blue stripe into the headlamps. Moving to the side of the vehicle, you can see this car is equipped with 20-inch wheels colored in copper. If you ask me, that looks pretty cool. Following the design to the back of the car, you can see this strong muscle above the rear wheel. That underlines the overall athletic and self-confident appearance of the car. The back is a highlight by itself. The rear lamps merge seamlessly into the connecting light band. That ensures a high recognition day and night, and the car says, "I am an electric Mercedes," from any angle. Another highlight at the back is the implied diffuser. As an element of the AMG line, it completes the overall sporty appearance of the car. The electric character can be recognized in the interior as well. We see completely new designed perforated leather seats where blue fabric shines through. Dominant element in the driver's perspective is obviously the freestanding display unit with two 10.25 inch displays. On the passenger side, we have another highlight, the backlit trim part. Actually, this is the first time we offer a backlit trim part in a Mercedes model, and especially during night, that looks really cool. A great feature to ease range anxiety is navigation with electric intelligence, calculating the fastest route to your destination. That includes charging times and stops, as well as other factors like topography and weather. The EQA offers a wide range of safety and assistance systems. So basically, the car reacts if the driver doesn't. Active lane keeping assist and extended active brake assist are standard. So the car can brake autonomously for pedestrians and stationary objects. To further maximize the range, efficiency was a focus of our thermal architecture. Waste heat from the battery can be used to heat the cabin thanks to a standard heat pump. That reduces need for battery power and, of course, increases the range. The EQA can also cool the interior with pre-air conditioning. That can be operated via the MBUX infotainment system or via the Mercedes-Me app.